When I look in the mirror, all I see is loose skin. It makes me feel kind of like a freak. I'm desperate to have the skin removed because it just makes me feel really guilty and ashamed. I am happy that I've lost massive amounts of weight, but I'm not happy with the way that my body looks.
I never thought that I would have this much skin after the weight loss. I get sweat underneath all of this right here, and it causes rashes.
I try to deal with it by powdering, but it doesn't matter how much you powder up, you feel unclean. It's just something that it really holds me back because you have all this skin and you have to cover it constantly just to feel some semblance of normalcy. Whenever I try to hide it, it's always there. It's this constant reminder of just the abuse and neglect of my body. My highest weight was 331 pounds. And just being that big made me feel terrible about myself. But I was always a comfort eater, for sure. I would find myself emotionally eating if I was upset about something. And it got so bad. I remember I could at one time eat an entire pizza in a sitting. You get just that instant feeling of gratification. And as I started to get older, my weight just spiraled out of control. By the time I was in my early 20s, I was up to 250 pounds, and that's when I met my husband.
I saw Juliet and was instantly just taken aback by her, and it didn't matter to me how much she weighed. I just loved her personality, and I fell in love with her.
So we got married and had kids. With my first three children, I couldn't shake the weight. But we moved, and after I had my son, I didn't know anyone, so I was just lonely. I gained even more weight, and that's when I got to my highest weight of 331 pounds. It was miserable being that big. It was so painful just to walk. And I didn't want my kids to know me as the fat mom. I don't want them to think that their childhood would have been better if I could be physically active. So I thought to myself, I can't live this way anymore. So I decided to start exercising, and after I lost 40 pounds on my own, I underwent gastric bypass surgery. Within the first couple of months, the weight was just falling off. I had so much drive and so much determination to lose the weight that it was almost effortless to avoid foods that I had been drawn to before. I just felt prettier and I felt better about myself and I felt like a new woman.
As soon as she told me that she was approved for the surgery, I knew that I had to do something because I didn't want people to look at us and go, "Why is that hot chick with that fat dude?" I wanted to be right there with her.
But as I got closer to my target weight, I noticed that my skin was just starting to hang off of me. I knew that I would have a little bit of saggy skin, but I never really thought about how loose my skin would get and how much it would impact my confidence. My stomach bothers me the most. It's just gross, and it hangs right smack in the center of my body, so it's the first thing that you see. My breasts are saggy and deflated. I just don't feel womanly and confident and sexy like I want to. And that really affects my relationship with my husband.
Julie is the most beautiful person that I know, inside and out. And I just want to be affectionate with her, and her not so much. Anytime I try to touch her body, she pushes me away. I'm trying to be supportive, but it hurts when she pushes me away.
Because of the skin, I feel like I can't be the wife that I want to be. I'm gonna go read. So my husband knows that I come up with reasons to avoid intimacy until he goes to sleep. I don't have that drive or that motivation to be intimate with my husband because I don't want him to see me naked.
And that takes a toll on our relationship.
I also feel like I can't be the best mom that I want to be for my kids.
So how was your day, Amy? What'd you do? Nothing exciting?
I don't like it when my kids touch my skin. My son, for example, Jake, loves to rub and touch my arms. And I have to shove him off and tell him, no, like, Jake, don't touch mommy. Like, you don't want to ever tell your kids, don't touch me.
Mommy's going to chuck you in.
You want to give daddy a kiss?
It just fills me with guilt. But the skin makes me feel distant from my whole family.
It's a constant reminder that I was the fat girl, the fat friend, fat wife, fat mom. And as long as I have the skin, that will never change because I can't even hide it.
I just hate my body, and no matter how hard I try, there's no covering up the skin.
As long as it's there, you can see it. And I give up trying to hide it because I can't.
It's miserable.
And I'll never live the fulfilling life that I feel like I deserve. I need skin removal surgery,
or I'm never going to feel comfortable in my skin.